and welcome to Horn Trader on YouTube. Today, my special guest has been a long time coming. This is the brand new Bach 197 50th anniversary model. I've been waiting a long time for this horn. I've been searching them out. The horns like from the 1960s, the Mount Vernons, and the very early Elkharts, and doggone it, Bach captured the essence of those horns. It's the same horn, feels the same. I almost think it sounds better than my horn, although mine's maybe got some dirt or something in it, but I have one from like 1966, 1967. I think the serial number is 36,000 serial number. It's got the cellulose lacquer that's turned golden brown. And we'll do a comparison with that in a little bit. But this horn, the 197, is gorgeous. 459, it's a medium large bore. 37 bell, look at that beautiful engraving commemorating the 50th anniversary, 1965 to 2015. And the 25 lead pipe, standard lead pipe. So this is the flagship, this is the go-to horn for a lot of symphonic players and a lot of jazz players too. But this is the horn. It feels the same. The weight feels, the heft feels the same. It's got the flat wire bead, slightly wide, not overly wide, but slightly wide. Very similar to this horn right here. Very similar wire bead. It's got nickel, silver balusters in the two-piece valve section. You can see the little bit of color discrepancy in there, hopefully. I know it's not a great light. And they got brass valve guides. The weight feels the same, and I think that's one of the reasons that these horns were so successful. Let me see what it sounds like on my horn playing that same kind of Charlier. The new horns have a little more clarity to the sound, which I really like. My horn's kind of dark. It might be because these were horns were using cellulose lacquer, and that's what turned them dark brown, where I believe the new horns are using like a baked-on epoxy. So that could be a difference, but the new horns sound great. Sound. I think they just sound great. They also come in this 197S. Oh yeah, Horn Trader's got the ones in silver too. Very nice. Let's see what this one horn sounds like. Sound. I'm not sure if it's brighter or darker. I'm in kind of a acoustically neutral room. But it sounds great. and you say, well, what does it sound like in the real upper register? Well, let's just see. See if I can get acclimated a little quickly. Sounding A, they sound good. They sound real good. And if that's not all, they come with this new case. Let me pull this out and show you. Yes, look at that. Okay. 50th anniversary emblem, except no substitutes. It's the hardwood case with the leather trim, just big enough for one horn. But they did it really nice. They really did it nice. See the engraving. It's got a spot. Nice protection for your horn, plus room for mutes, stands, oils, and mouthpiece in that little box right there. And if that's not enough, it comes with a nice handle on the end. I like that. When you're walking through crowds, you're not banging into knees of people or hitting people from behind. Nothing worse than that. Anyhow, you can find these great Bach Stradivarius 50th anniversary 197 trumpets in the B-flat trumpet section and also in the newly formed Bach trumpet section of HornTrader.com. Thanks a lot for listening. We'll see you on the next one.